The best piece of advice I've received, at least the one I use the most in my job, is regards the level of delegation that you should apply in your job as a manager. And I think that advice is very simple. It's to say that when you delegate work to someone, it should feel uncomfortable. If you don't delegate to the point of being uncomfortable, you're not delegating enough.